You're up.
Great. It's good to be with you today. I'm really excited about this presentation we're having later this afternoon under project management. And it's all about learning how to use better what you already got. So it doesn't always require more time, more money, more people. And so coming to this workshop, we'll be able to talk to you about how do you look at systems in your organization to help services and programs that you run. And a lot of it is zeroing in on simple methods that can help you know what to do to analyze what you're currently doing or currently using. You don't have to be super intelligent. It's just practical steps that you can go through to figure stuff out. And so we're looking at analyzing systems and tools to find simple improvements that help performance improve. Talking about engaging teams in a joint process to make systems that are user-friendly, applicable, and meaningful to those who are using a tool or a system or a process in the organization. And also looking at utilizing what you currently have, the existing tools and resources, in new and innovative ways that help avoid excess costs, particularly time and money. And so I've spent time on a local level working in programs and management, consulting, helping people on all levels look at how they can use what they got in a more effective way. And it's often just asking the question, how can I use this differently?